In the book, she described many concepts we found difficult to understand. Pleasure, antagonism, love. These are alien to us. We wish to experience them for ourselves. And that's the requirement we're sent to experience. Pleasure, violence, we're sent to experience antagonism. And I, the meant to experience love. This is wrong. What you have done would be considered a crime. Crime? Well, we'll talk about it later. Now, I think we should get off this planet. Am I right in assuming that the damage is shut down?